Cafe Machine. Probably not going to be the best coffee, but yes.
So we got croissant, toast, and butter, and cafe latte from that machine over there.
Il naviguait en perpénard sur la grand-mare des canards et s'appelait les copains d'abord ces fluctuat nec mergitur c'était pas de la lité.
Guys, just got off the bus and now we're in France. Back behind me over here is the Notre Dame. What is it? Notre Dame Castle? What is it called? Tez Jan said that it's a cathedral. What the? What? It's like almost flooded, man. A little mud over there. Yeah, so it was like heaps of rain in France lately. So some of the bridges are actually, you can't even use them. Like boats can't even go under them because the water's raised up so much. And there's like water everywhere down over there. And there's all mud. Like, there's meant to be a footpath. Even that guy over there is just like walking on this, what's that over there? I don't know. It's like a footpath barrier instead of the actual footpath because there's so much water on the footpath. So we're going to be going to the Notre Dame Cathedral over there.
Littérature n'en déplaise aux jeteurs de sorts, aux jeteurs de sorts. Son capitaine et ses matelots n'étaient pas des enfants de salauds, mais des amis franco de port, des copains d'abord. C'était pas des amis de luxe, des petits Castor et Pollux, des gens de Sodome et Gomorre, Sodome et Gomorre.
So guys, I'm at Sainte-Chapelle Chapel, which is over here. Apparently this is one of the prettiest chapels out there. So we're going to go in and check it out, buy a ticket first. It's right over. Bryce.
Choisi par Montaigne et la Boétie. Sur le ventre, il se tapait fort, les copains d'abord. C'était pas des anges non plus, l'évangile il l'avait pas lu, mais il s'aimait toute voile dehors, toute voile dehors. Jean-Pierre, Paul et compagnie, c'était leur seule litanie, leur credo, leur confiteor, aux copains d'abord. Au moindre coup de Trafalgar, c'est l'amitié qui prenait le quart, c'est elle qui leur montrait le nord, leur montrait le nord. Et quand ils étaient en détresse, que leurs bras lançaient des SES, on aurait dit des sémaphores, les copains d'abord. Au rendez-vous des bons copains, y avait pas souvent de lapins.
Guys, I'm in the Sainte-Chapelle Church right now, and look around me, it looks insane. All the windows are actually stained, and that's all the color. It looks like a rainbow in here. Virgin's just like taking photos.
Hey guys.
Funny thing is like bits and pieces actually fall off the wall as well. Can you imagine how dangerous it is if you were walking there and then like a gargoyle fell on your head?
It definitely likes me. The cover bubbles.
Virgin's just like in love with cats now. We're in Paris looking at kittens.
They're so cute. Look at the bubbles. Came to Paris to see a pet shop.
Now we just went to the Sainte-Chapelle Chapel. It's my friend I made at the hostel, Reese, born and bred. So we're at this random, what is it, French restaurant. We didn't even just walked up to it. We didn't even think of going here. The next stop is the Louvre. And today I am getting spaghetti bolognese with beef mince. Tez, you're getting the same thing?
Exactly the same.
Birkin?
Chicken.
Chicken salad with fresh fries.
And the cheeseburger.
And the cheeseburger. I'm getting a medium-sized beverage. This is a medium-sized beverage as well. What is that floating thing? I hope that's really ice. I'm not sure.
Lemon.
Lemon? You reckon lemon?
Yeah.
Oh, it is too. It's lemon. Wow, I don't... It's so exotic.
Nice.
Can I try some?
Yeah.
Can I try some?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, Chris, can you try some? You're sick anyway.
Guys, I'm like, we're just in this mirror and in the middle of like some sort of, what is it, town. And everything around here, believe it or not, it looks like real tree roots and stuff, but it's not. It's actually just made out of everything out of cardboard. And what does it smell like? An oaky alpha birth?
It's from the office.
Virgin thinks it smells like a very fine wine, oaky alpha birth.
Aftertaste.
Yeah, but that's actually cardboard. If I was just go close to it, you would see. Can you see the cardboard? Probably not. Try to get close to it. Pas souvent de lapin dans le dans some sort of arch. D'abord, c'est qu'il était mort. Oui, mais jamais, au grand jamais, son trou dans l'aune se refermait. Cent ans après qu'aucun de sort, il manquait encore. Des bateaux, j'en ai pris beaucoup, mais le seul qui ait tenu le coup, qui n'est jamais viré de bord, mais viré de bord. Naviguait en père peinard sur la grand-mare des canards et s'appelait les copains d'abord, les copains d'abord. We're at the Louvre right now. As you can see behind me over here, the pyramids, there's glass pyramids. Actually, the French actually didn't really like them at the start, but it's like one of the biggest tourist attractions now. We're just taking basically tourist photos and posing all this time. Looks pretty cool. I can't even describe how it feels at the moment. It feels so surreal to be in, I guess, France and at the Louvre actually. Naviguait en père peinard sur la grand-mare des canards et s'appelait les copains d'abord, les copains d'abord. So guys, this is Champs-Élysées here. This was actually made for Napoleon, so every time he comes home from victory, he can just go through the arches every time, but it took 200 years to build. So when he died, that's the only time he actually went through the arches. So this is Champs-Élysées right here, right in the middle of the roundabout in Paris.